Oh, Grandpa, what have you done? This place is a dump. Jeez! Yeah. This has got a good view. This has got a functional bathroom. No toilet? Not even lights, jeez.
What's this?
It's locked. What the heck? Whoa! What was that? That trick? My boy, if you found this, I am dead. But the ranch lives on through you. Okay, it's a little weird. That's where I am, I guess. Let's see, try to uncover that a bit. Says, I did not die. Geez, he must be in a real hurry. From a heart attack. Then it cuts off. He must have died as soon as that happened. Really, that's me. Walk around there to this mystery, evidently. Alright, let's start walking. Don't get it. So it looks like I take a couple turn. Okay. That's cool. Alright, now it looks like I'm about to turn up here again. I wonder what these tracks are from. So never was big. Alright, now we turn again here evidently. Evidently, clue one is coming up in about 100 steps. It's up there. I don't know what that was. Let's go this way. And then leads me to this kind of jog. So I want to know what this means. Over here, like on the ground, maybe. When the pipe begins, clue two ends.
So when the pipe begins. This is the right pipe. Check those weren't the right ones. So, must be this. Okay, over here. Concrete slab. But wait! I think I've seen this symbol before.
I've seen that symbol before. Just what does it mean? What is that? Oh, what is this? Aha, I knew I'd seen it before. Where the weeds grew, clue three, grew. Okay, so where the weeds grew, there's a lot of weeds and they're big over there, so I'm gonna check over there first. I know I've seen that symbol before. These are the weeds. Okay. Start looking, I guess. The old stuff. What could it be? What could it be? Oh, here it is. It says, where the silo stands, clue four, lands. Okay, the silo's over there. All right, to the silo. That silo's Oh, what's this? It says, the final clue is where you poo. Porta potty. Final clue is where you're supposed to go to the bathroom. I think it's porta potty. It's not porta potty. I'll check this. Porta potty. That my grandpa died 30 years ago. Alright, so we're here. Oh, there's something here. It says, where a mountain once stood, the key. Okay. I'm assuming there's a key. So, it's where a mountain once stood. Now, there used to be a big mountain, my mom told me, right behind his house that I never got to finish. So, I'm going to go look there first. There's not a mountain anymore, but he probably buried it. So I'm gonna take a shovel. But why was the basement locked, Grandpa? this is where the mountain was when my mom took me here when I was a kid. Alright. Put the crew down. And look. There's a lot of stuff here. There's nothing over here. Maybe around here. It may. It has to be over here. Nothing.
This is the last one before I go check somewhere else.
Oh, there's something. Let's see. The key must reach to the basement.
So this must be the basement key.
The basement. Unlocked.